I'm like really bored right now. My mom and dad are at the hospital with their friend Stevie B because he fell like 18 to 20 feet out of a deer stand and broke like three places in his leg or whatever, both bones or whatever. And so they're still at the hospital with him, and they've been there since like 5:30. So I'm home alone, nothing to do, bored out of my mind, and this is all I could think about doing. I'm gonna take my mic speed on them. I look terrible right now because like I wiped all my eyeliner off or whatever because it was all clung to my eyes. And yes, I did my nails. They actually look really good. And this is like the first time I've done them in forever, but my thumbs on the inside or on the insides of them right there are like killing me, and they won't stop and it's bothering me. So somebody just IM'd me. Hold on. Garnet and Gold Beets. I bought them from Allison at the game on Friday. And that night they broke. My gold ones did. Not on Lauren or Amy again. Let's not listen to this song. Because I don't like it. Let's listen to One Time. This song, Justin Bieber, oh my god, he is so freaking cute. I was gonna straighten my hair earlier, but I didn't feel like it. Nails come in handy. This is the kit. It's $8 at Walmart. They finally got it in, so yeah.
I'm gonna check my MySpace real quick. Like about 15 minutes ago, I was looking at my friend Ashley's profile picture or whatever, and it's her default now, and it's a picture of her in front of a telephone pole line or telephone pole, and she's wearing like a Jaguar blue shirt and tan shorts, and everybody was like saying underneath the picture, "This girl's so pretty. This girl is so cute. She's amazing. She's beautiful." And I put underneath it, y'all like, "Damn straight crazy. My nigga is gorgeous." It is raining. It is so hard to text with you, though. Almost freaking 10 minutes long, so this is